First of all, let me start this rhyme off saying, who are these men that keep telling us to stop praying? They're saying what we need is a war between races, messengers for spiritual wickedness and high places.
Nothing else.
What's the difference between them and every racist that preach hate behind doors but won't reveal their faces? Hate for whites, hate for blacks, guns in the basement, or preaching hate sermons in secret meeting places. I was taught in school that we were one nation under God, but I wonder if that God is Satan. In 1776, when they signed them pages, Satan was so involved he might as well supply the paper. He's the father of lies, so the truth forsakes him, and the God of this world. You check your Bible lately, so watch the leaders of this world and every move they making. I know it's a hard pill to swallow, but you gotta take it. Jesus said, come on, who labor and are heavy laden, and he will give you rest. Now that's a declaration. Yeah,
really, really important scripture. I don't want you to miss it. Psalm 118:8. It reads, it is better to trust in the Lord than to put confidence in man. And why does the scripture say that? Because God will never fail us, but most of the time men always do. So we gotta get back to the point where we stop trusting these government agencies, these people in power, and put our trust in the Lord.
Okay, let me start this second verse off saying, some of these preachers in these churches need to stop playing. They speak great swelling words to get big payments. Instead of praying for, they praying on the congregation. Where my millionaires at? Let me see them hands, raise them. If you raise your hand, God said it's yours, praise them. See, if you really want it, all you gotta do is claim it. Granny did that 20 years ago, she's still waiting. I know delay, not deny, she gotta have patience. But when she came up to give, she must have gave faithless. For years it's just been different preachers, but the same statements. Making merchandise of the people like Peter stated. They preach money exchange and not us changing. They like fix up the outer, believe the inner faith. They preach money more than they do salvation. I missed the memo. When did church become about banking? About Andrew Jackson, U Grant, or Ben Franklin? Instead of God the Father, Holy Spirit, and Christ the Savior.
Man, I think it's real sad how nowadays most church services you attend, most preaching you hear, is about wealth and possessions and what God can give to you, and not so much about us seeking God or becoming one with God, building a relationship with God. It seems like a lot of the spirituality, the spiritual side, which is the most important side, has been pushed out of everything, and it's all about what we can have here and what we can attain here, when the Bible clearly tells us, listen, don't be trying to build big kingdoms here on the earth, but build up treasures for yourself in heaven. Man, we gotta get back to the basics. We gotta get back to what the Bible talks about and what it says.